It's dangerous near the lightning shrine because there are many lightning strikes occurring. Please be very careful. I'll leave the next tent open, so please use it freely. That sounds good. Thank you very much. Alright, so he left this one open for us? There's someone in there, though. What are you doing in our tent? Rocco says, I'm sorry to have threatened you a while ago. It was because it's rare to see someone come to such a place. Maybe he meant this tent. Oh, there's somebody in here, too. What are you doing in our tent? Vertel says, Numeros is a poor country, so my eyes get dazzled by the gorgeousness of Gavaro. Maybe they set up the tents here so that we wouldn't get used to sumptuousness. But I still think the first reason is that because this place doesn't attract people's attention, though. Forte says, is it going to be a problem if you guys get people's attention? Not particularly, but it's kind of nice to live in the tent once you get used to it. Gray says, are you planning to go deep inside the swamp? I don't recommend it. It's a terrible place. You'll die instantly if the lightning hits you. There's no grass growing where the lightning often hits. If you see those places, be careful. Okay. Maybe try to avoid the places with no grass. Whenever possible. Oh, I guess this is it. Forte says, whoa, it's pretty sturdy. It looks like we can get a good rest in here. Okay. Yeah, we can't leave that way. Dorku says, I wonder why Captain is letting civilians use our tent. But that's us. Captain Palman is such a simple soul. I don't think he's suited for the army. He's too well raised for this. Well, this is Captain Palman's decision. I have no choice. That's right. You don't, jerky. Alright, so I don't know which way we should be going. If we should leave this way. Alright, looks familiar. Are these where we walked before? Nothing that way. Sorry, hold on 1 second. Okay, just had to fix something. Yeah, I think this is where we've been, so I think we need to go down to... Right, we were right here. So we were over there. They didn't bring us very far. The tents are right here. That's the problem when you get dragged off somewhere else. You don't know where they've taken you. I just want to see if there's anything else that, like this. Tranquil snuff. I had restore snuff. This is tranquil snuff. Yeah, I think I got some of that, didn't I? Anti-panic. Yeah. Okay, so there's two ways off of here. Or is this a way off? No. You have to go this way, and then this way. Oh, and this way, and then this way. No. Oh, there's a monster over there. Look at that. Ah, maybe this way. Okay. Oops. Una says, Jan? What's wrong, says Forte. Jan senses something? Grrr. Loot. Okay. Humans look. Oh, look at that ground around there. There's no grass growing. Oh yeah, says Forte. McBain picked up a stone at his feet. Yeah, lightning. Let's try something. Holy cow, says Forte. I thought my heart stopped. Yeah, says Una. If Jan didn't notice, we would have been charred. We have to think of some way, or we will get killed. We'll go around it. But what about... So that's that way. What's this way? A chest! And a monster. Restore snuff, good. We use that sometimes. Oh wow, dead end. So now we have to figure our way around this patch. The name Lightning Shrine is good, says McBain. If we get closer carelessly, we will be charred and be a goner. We gotta think of something. Alright, so what happens if we just walk into it? I'm curious to see what that would look like. How could I not be curious about that? Oh, he just won't let us go. Okay, never mind. Oh, okay, I'm going... I'm going around this way, okay? Is that better? But I want to go... diagonally to the right. I'm not gonna step there in the spot. See, from here I'm pressing the right arrow. He won't even let us walk there. So what are we supposed to do? Maybe there's another walkway leading there? Grandpa, look at this. Burnt iron skewer looking thing is sticking out. What's a lightning rod? It's the result of a lightning strike. Una says, even an iron stick gets withered if it gets struck by intensive lightning. McBain says, it is withered because it's been exposed to wind and rain for a while, but the trace is telling of the considerable degree of impact. I hope we won't get struck by lightning, says Forte. Couldn't agree more. I thought we could, like, take that to use as a lightning rod. Oh, we can't get off the island. I was gonna try a way down from here. Maybe bypass that patch of no grass area. But no. Alright, let's just leave. Maybe these guys could help in some way. If he had like a sword or something and stick it in the ground and use it as a lightning rod. Oh. I heard a loud thump. But are you okay? Says Palman. Yes, barely, says McBain. You can't push through against the natural phenomenon. We'd better get yourself together and work out some countermeasures. You're right, says McBain. We could return to Kavara once. We may be able to find someone among the Kavara citizens who know more about the swamp. Palman says the best person to ask about Kavara is Mayor DeMille. He may have some records from the past, too. I don't want to go all the way back. Hey, get back here. This is not the time to be using showing off your ninja skills. I heard you had a heck of a time there. You shouldn't go near there anymore. My captain is tough and smart, but he always blunders where it really matters. But that's why he is attractive. Okay. I discovered something strange when I explored the swamp before. It's a long iron skewer which is burnt black and weathered. Did you see it? I'm anxious to find out what it was used for. Yeah, we did. I wanted to take it, but we were not allowed. So, you're troubadours, huh? I wish I could play a musical instrument or two, since I'm in such a deserted area. It doesn't really work that well. The rain is falling inside your tent. I don't think you're using that right. You made those noises. I'm glad you didn't get hurt. Do you think you'll become transparent when you get struck by lightning? Transparent? No, we won't. That I could say for sure. If you get struck by lightning, you'll be charred, so don't push too hard. That rhymes. Push too hard, you will be charred. See, now that he mentioned that about the stick, I want to go back and look again. Maybe now we can get it. This game's weird like that sometimes. You're not allowed to do something until someone else comes up with an idea. Hello, crazy wasp thing. I'm looking for that area with the stick or pipe, whatever. I went all the way back here, though. Thank you. Yeah, it's on another screen. I don't think it's on this screen. Where's the stick? How do we get off the screen? Bad enough even when you know where you want to go, sometimes you can't go there because I can't swim, I guess. Oops. Alright. Here's all this. So isn't it... I think we can't leave the island here. We have to go across somewhere and move down, like here. It ends maybe over here. No. Ah, this way, right. That's the dead end. So hopefully up over here. Oh, that's that area. Yeah. Okay, I'm trying to get back. Thank you. So where is the... So where's that rod then? Pipe or whatever? You're heading our direction. No, I guess it's on another different screen. That's it. So if I can't find this stick in a little bit, I'm just gonna head back to town because I'm not sure. Oh, it's probably this way. I remember trying to use this as an alternate route to get around. Alright, no. They're not interested in the stick. Or the pipe, whatever. Alright, let's see if we can find our way back to town. Hint, not this way. Tricky moving around. Whoops. Hold on 1 second. Okay. I'm gonna run all the way back, but at least this isn't a maze. For the most part. Yes, about the swamp. I don't know if I read this before. My favorite place in Cavarro is where there are four fountains in front of the International Theater. I like to relax in front of the magnificent and glorious International Theater, listening to the sound of water flow. When I'm lucky, I can sometimes meet divas of Marito's group. I'm just gonna ask some random people. That's new. I'm putting an eye on the young gifted pianist Sid Balthazar, the magician of piano. He's also called a modern version of Leon. His skill is not totally matured yet because of his youth, but eventually his name will spread in the world. Yeah, before she was just talking about herself, how she wanted to join or perform. One port, okay. It's time for me to start acting. To tell you the truth, I'm on my trip. I don't have any specific destination. Cavarro was a beautiful and good place. I would love to come back if I have another chance. Oh, wait, let's sell this other glove that we found. Or knuckles. Enemies won't get confused. Oh, well. So, should we check around in there again? See if they say some new things? She said a new thing. Well, here it's called Globe Theater and not International Theater. The swamp. I used to go there to play, but it's not somewhere I want to go now. I'm hungry. Maybe I should grab something at the cafe? The Lightning Shrine. I've heard a rumor, but does it really exist? It sure does. The Lightning Shrine? No, I don't know anything about it. What about these people? Leon F. Richter participated actively in this international theater 50 years ago. He's pretty much the one who established Cavarro as the city of art by his performance. We can say that Leon is Cavarro's father of restoration. You can say that, but then I might have to slap you. I hope Teodora's practice is going well. Even that Cavarro trio is having a tough time on the Stardust Cantata, but I know they can master that piece. Okay. I take my leave of you peasants. Wonder if anyone else has anything to say. Oh, yes, you. You would say something like that. Did you hear about the new trainee at Matthew's Bakery? No, actually. Now they can bake more chestnut bread each day. I'm so happy. I have a great expectation for the trainee. The swamp in the south? I don't know. I've never been there. When I ran the errands to the bakery, I saw a big boy I've never seen before. I wonder what kind of bread he makes. I can't wait to find out. He makes the yeasty bread that come from yeast. The swamp? Yeah, it's the place with many lightning activities. I tell my children so many times not to go there. Some people go fishing there, but they need to act more responsibly. It's dangerous if the children follow suit. The swamp in the south, huh? I used to go play there when I was small, but I went to the west side, though. The lightning falls frequently in the east side of the swamp, so I didn't get near. That makes sense. I was on the east side of the map. Doesn't help us, though, because we need to go to the east side. My mom doesn't allow me to go, but I often go to the swamp to play. The other day I saw some people going in there when I went fishing for catfish. Una says, I bet he's talking about Captain Palman and his men. Oh yeah, I think he was called by that name. Don't tell my mom that I was playing in the swamp. Excuse me, I have some news for you. You're lucky I couldn't tattle on you. My free will was intercepted. Let's go. I thought this was the bread area, or the bread shop, but. What's that? That inn. The swamp to the south? Brr, don't remind me of awful memories. I wonder what happened, Sforte. I don't want to remember the swamp. Isn't the swamp dangerous because of the lightning strikes? I hate lightning. The advanced publicity of the special concert is very good. I want to go see it if my shop is not busy. The Lightning Shrine! I remember there were visitors here and there to the shrine when I was a child. I don't remember when, but the lightning began generating often from one point. Since then, no one has visited there for a while. Right. It was the time when the composer prodigy Leon Frederick Richter was flourishing in Cavaro. Oh, okay. Maritos in here. That's Musola. We had an opportunity to meet and talk with three young performers and Diva Wendy at the International Theater. She told us that Ms. Theodora graduated from the music school and was a direct disciple of Principal Forgeon. We were able to hear very precious stories about the past incidents and experiences. Well, very good for you. Maritos. I always think she's someone else. I mean, she looks like her Not her portrait here, but her avatar that actually moves around and stuff. Looks like Dragon Ball Z to me. What? Do you want to know about the Lightning Shrine? I don't know much about the Lightning Shrine. Since the swamp is not suited for development, I have never researched there. I'm sorry I can't help you. I think you could find out something about the swamp at the City Hall. You may be able to find the old documents. Maybe. Old documents. I like old documents. Okay. Have I been to all the places on this side? Because I'm never sure. It's a little tricky navigating this place. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything else. Let me just peek down here. No, okay. Item shop, he's not gonna talk. A female cellist named Teodora is attractive and beautiful. Can she be attractive without being beautiful? She is expressive and a lot of fun. Okay. Maybe she can be the west to your east. Only time can tell. Have I ever been in here? The swamp in the south, says Ezio. I'm not sure if I've been in this one. I heard my brother got lost there when I was a newborn. I might not have been here, because there's only one way to it. And you have to leave the way you came in. You can't go that way. Let's get behind the International Theater. Wait a second. Have I been there? Maybe not, because I don't know how to get there. There's a house or a building there. How would I get to this? To the left of here, the left of the screen. And that's not stairs, right? I can't even see. It looks like you. Oh, isn't that the embassy? The embassy we're not allowed to go to? Yeah, it is. It's this. Oops, nope. It's this. The Lightning Shrine at the end of the swamp? How do you know about that? About 50 years ago, the lightning started to strike often around that area, so the people stopped going. 50 years ago, huh? Yeah, I had a feeling she'd have something to say. Oops. I wanted to talk to the girl that was walking there. There she is again. I just went to near the International Theater. Then I heard Wendy's voice. It was very cool. Cool, cool, cool. The water of the fountains and waterway comes from the North Mountain ranges. That's why the water of the fountains is very cold. Good. Ah, there's the bread shop. Check out his new assistant, maybe upstairs. I've got a new trainee. Now I can bake more chestnut bread than before. He's still half-baked, get it? But he has talent. He may be able to become a good baker, depending on his training. He works hard, so he's a good helper. He doesn't blow off on a delivery or anything. We don't see such young men lately. Yeah, right, hard to find good help these days, you know it is. So, he might be upstairs. So now we'll have someone to be upstairs. Oh, there's nobody here. Alright. I guess he's off on one of his deliveries then.